I'm Philip Palmer, live in the ABC 7 newsroom. Here's what we're working on for 3 o'clock. In a unanimous vote, the city council today formally established Los Angeles as a sanctuary city for migrants. This will prohibit city resources or personnel from being used to help federal enforcement of immigration laws. The vote comes after President-elect Trump promised mass deportations. We will have new reactions.